We're broadcasting live from Newsyn Stadium in Nashville, home of the Lycans and the world capital of country music.
I just love country music, Rip. What was that sweet song about a man's family or his dog?
Or how he had sex with all of them. Where's my smokes?
And today's matchup is going to be a good one. The teams are taking the field. The insane Colts go up against the Nashville Lycans. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. The paddy wagons in the parking lots are full, the familiar scent of bodily fluids in the air, and the men's room is both flooding and on fire. And that means MFL Game Day is on the air. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzer along with Bricks and Bricks Jr.
Man, last week some mutant let out a lava blast in one of the stalls in the men's room. Place went up like an oil rig. Flames and explosions, water shooting out of where the toilets were. I electrocuted myself using the electric hand dryer. I wish they had paper towels at least as an option.
That's a pass and catch for a new game.
Then how is it a pass?
Second down and 10. Oh, great tackle. When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit.
Yeah, most likely in a convalescent home.
Third down and 6. Oh, a great catch, and he picks up a new set of downs. And it's first and 10. Montezuma's revenge. That's a crap your pants and die tackle. Oh, that Montezuma was very vengeful, wasn't he, Bricks? Wonder what made him so mad.
Yeah, it was probably all the diarrhea.
Yeah, you're probably right.
Yeah, they probably ran out of toilet paper when he was in some all-inclusive resort, and he just got so mad and cursed everyone who came to Mexico forever to crap their pants. Sounds like he didn't really think it through, because, you know, he should have made it specifically for the owners of the inclusives, but not the guests.
What the fuck are you talking about?
Right now. What day is it?
They run it for a yard. Second down and 9. And the back gets in there and swats the ball away.
He can't catch, but he sure can swat.
Third down and 9. Boom! And like the Titanic, his ship just went down.
Hey, I almost got that mutant bingo. All I need is 77 to bite it.
And it's first and 10. Passing game picking up some steam, a gain of 7 there. Second and 3. Just keep pounding the ball right up the gut and you'll tire these guys out. First down. First and 2. This is your brain. Boom, and he's dead.
Oh, bingo, bingo, bingo. I got bingo, Grim.
Second down and 2. Display there. Touchdown. Yeah. And here comes the extra point attempt. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
And he breaks away. Come on, that was a cheap shot. That's why I love this guy. And so do the fans. And it's first and ten. And like a monkey trying to fuck a greased foot. I'm going to say maybe 3 yards, but a tough 3 yards. Second down and seven. Oh, the defender almost picked off the ball on that one. And that'll bring up third down and seven. The quarterback has had enough and calls a murder ball dirty trick. Wrestles away, first down! He was not going to drop that one. They need to make him a target more often. And it's first and ten. Second down and seven. It was a risky throw and the defense made him pay. He'll have to hope for amnesia or break.
One time when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
And it's first and ten. Picks up 8 yards on that pass. Second down and two. That was a good throw, assuming he was aiming for the ground. Third and two. He just put that guy out of his misery and says, who's next? He's rumbling and stumbling. He could go all the way. Touchdown! And he rips off a game-breaking run for the score. And the offense has only two running backs left, and the defense is licking their lips.
I think they want to hit those last two runners for this admin.
Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sitters then.
You have got to be kidding me. My sister could have made that kick. Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chick wearing a wig.
It's first and ten. Bam! Say goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
Goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
You're an idiot.
And whoever said never hit a man when he's down is just plain lazy. Nice extra effort there.
Second down and a lot. Vicious hit, and the crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300 pounds of ground mutiny.
And you can't hit a guy much harder than that. And that is unfortunate. Third down and a pussy here. Oh, man, his neck vertebrae just got crunched. Sounded like a gorilla sitting on a bag of potato chips. As they say at the deli, who's next?
Can I get a Swiss on rye with, no mustard?
And it's first and ten. And the quarterback drills one in for the first down. Oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after the...
Oh, my God, a man from prison just came onto the field!
That's the ref, you idiot. Let's see what the penalty is. And it's first and ten. Second down and long. And that's another pick. Man, oh man, the defense is going to have more receptions than the offense. Oh man, Bricks, you got to love a player who goes down fighting. And the defense was all over that fumble. Boom, dead and down.
He delivered the freaky fast ham sandwich with extra mustard for the death blow. Speaking of ham sandwiches, I'm gonna go grab one. You want anything?
Yeah, still working on my salami here, Bricks. Thanks.
That's what she said. Didn't work that time. It was close, though.
Yep.
And it's first and ten. He took a beef boost injection. Now wants him stomp all over his opponents.
I want to take a beef boost.
And he's off to the races. Look at that little mutant run. I like this. They're going for two. No one was going to stop him. That's 2 points. And viewers at home, don't worry. He doesn't have fleas. He's just not a very good dancer.
I have fleas, and I can't dance that good.
I would think you'd stay on the other side of the booth, Bricks. That's the end of the first quarter, and it's still anyone's game.
Oh, could it be mine?
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. He's going to be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
And the MFL keeps pounding out the death hits on WMFL 98.8, the greatest hits of all time.
Huh? Did you just say greatest hits? Wham!
And it's first and ten. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. That, my friends, was an all-pro MFL hit. Third down and, well, good luck. He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path. Nice run for 5 yards. The offense is running low on quarterbacks. They have only 2 left. They might consider running the ball more. And the punter takes a break from knitting on the sidelines to come in and punt.
His knitting is superb, Grim. That cross-stitching, unbelievable.
And he's got a chance for a good one. Boom! And it's 1st and 10. Second down and more than the QB would like. And that play went nowhere fast. No gain. Third down and the punter is warming up. And that player has one speed. He's the bullet in the offense. He could go all the way. He's at the 40 and he punched his way out of. Boom, and he's dead.
Oh, bingo, bingo, bingo. I got bingo, Grim.
And it's 1st and 10. Job of watching out for that dirty trick. Second down and 10. And that's another turnover for the defense. And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
Sandwich. Second down and 5. First down. Give this guy a few catches and watch his confidence take off. He is deadly in the open field, Bricks. And it's 1st and 10. Oh, and the quarterback threads the needle for a 1st down. First and 2. And that'll be 2nd down and 4. And this guy is, oh, and he fumbles the ball on that hit. When you hurdle and get hit, chances for a fumble increase. He's at the 40. He's at the 30. He's at the 20. And they're catching up.
Joke, jump, do something.
Well, the should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. It's good. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. And it's first and 10. First down to keep the drive alive. And it's first and 10. And the 2-minute warning sounds. Time to get a beer.
Hey, get me one too.
And it's first and 10. And picks up 4 on that reception. First time out under 2 minutes. The chess game has begun.
It's like chess, only you can kill people.
Second down and 6. Down and, well, good luck. Boom! And like the Titanic, his ship just went down.
Hey, I almost got that mutant bingo. All I need is 77 to bite it.
Hey, you see that move, baby? No, you didn't. You know why? I'm too fast. I'm the greatest, I tell you.
The offense lost another running back and only 2 remain on their roster. When a team loses all their running backs, they lose their ability to run the ball.
Yeah, like if I rip out your tongue, you won't be able to speak. Tell us something we don't know, genius.
And it's first and 10. And the defense gets another pick. Man, rough. Oh, and he just exploded like Humpty Dumpty. What a... And if you don't understand why refs are hated even more than kickers, well, there's your answer, Bricks.
I know, I hate those zebra men.
And the offense, it's a jailbreak, and the defense jumps offside to kill the ref. Ho-ho, crowd's loving it. In a hurry-up offense, there is no huddle, so neither team can put their players on the bench. And that's the way you play a guy. Nice coverage. Time to speed things up. The offense goes into a 2-minute drill. Great play by the defense. It's not too often a quarterback gets rejected.
That's why that's the position I originally tried out for. I want to know what it's like for other people to accept you.
Now that went from a joke to making me feel feelings. Stop it. This isn't a place to feel feelings. This is football. Oh, great catch. And that's a touchdown.
Hey, man. See that? That's right. You can't handle this. You can't handle what I got. Yeah, get the hell out of here, man.
And here comes the extra point attempt. And the easiest play in the league, and he chokes.
Yeah, he's a choker.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make him pay. Ah! first and ten. Oh, man, Brooks, you've got to love a player who goes down fighting. The offense is down to their last running back. When he bites the dust, they can only pass.
Yeah, well, at least they don't have to forfeit, then.
That's right, but now the defense can focus on killing the receivers. The offense changes the pace by going into a hurry-up.
Does that mean the defense gets into a hurry-up, too?
Grim, can I kill him?
And with... Oh, devastating hit! You ever get hit that hard, Bricks?
Yep.
First and ten. He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path. He's running out of gas now. The offense lost their final running back. Lucky for them, they're on defense now.
They're lucky to have survived so much bad luck.
The quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense. He's looking for a quick score.
Aren't we all, Grim? Aren't we all?
Second down and a lot. And they stop the clock with their first timeout to try and stay in this game.
Ah, nice coaching move there. Hall of Fame caliber.
Well, I mean, it's a pretty standard coaching move at this point of the game.
I won't listen to this blasphemy!
Does the QB know which team he's on?
I don't even know where I'm at!
And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point!
And a well-placed cleat!
The second quarter comes to a close as the teams head for the locker room, and we take you to halftime. Brought to you by Monsanto Industries. We make genetically engineered food that is to die for. It's the start of the third quarter, and we are set to go, Bricks.
Oh, boy! Where are we going, Grim? A carnival? Huh? Gonna go to a striptease show? Where are we going?
Hey, why don't you settle down and just pet your rabbit, Lenny? Just pet your rabbit. They need a good return here to set up the offense. Not a bad kick, but not a great one either.
Well, his nickname is Lukewarm.
And he's proud of that?
Yeah, that's why he named his clothing company Lukewarm Threads. Their marketing team hates it.
And it's first and ten. And there's another pick. Man, this quarterback must have learned a lot about sharing. Oh, and he breaks free and has nothing but open field in front of him. Boom to the moon. Another loser bites the dust. In the MFL, winning is really about how much you want it, Bricks.
Well, he clearly didn't want to live as much as the other guy. That's a good point, Grim.
First and ten. Well, he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a pick ahead. Catch the ball, asshole.
Second down and ten. And the quarterback finds his man for the first down. And it's first and ten. Now I've had it. I'm running out of excuses for this QB. You just throw it to him. And like Brix's bowels, he is loose and heading for the end zone. He could go all the way.
all you mutants out. That's right. What you talking about?
You know, why go for one when you could go for two?
It's always been my philosophy, but Bricks can't even get one. Oh, you're talking about
points. In the quarterback trip.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
And it's first and ten. Destruction in his path, and the body toll continues to climb. And it's first and ten. Catch the ball, get the first down, and don't die. See, it's really a simple game when it comes down to it. And it's first and ten. Oh, and that's how you play defense. Well, of course, he could have had an interception, returned it for a touchdown, and changed the entire game, but I don't want to nitpick.
I do. The guy should have fucking caught it.
Second down and ten. Quarterback throws another pick. He should have beaten his Sleeties this morning. Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novacare. Another bullshit penalty. How long are these guys going to take this? Second down, the side defense says enough of this BS and jumps off sides to lay waste to the referee. Way to go, guys. First down and six. And it's first and ten. And with another pick, the QB. Ooh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. And it's first and ten. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. I don't know whose eyes the QB is using, but can we get him some new ones? He just put that guy out of his misery and says, who's next? Oh, man, his neck vertebrae just got crunched. Sounded like a gorilla sitting on a bag of potato chips. As they say at the deli, who's next?
next?
Can I get a Swiss on rye with no mustard?
Okay, get on.
The offense has only one quarterback left. If he dies, it's game over.
Man, this new QB, he don't even look too confident. He's pleading with the coach on the sidelines about something.
Yeah, he's telling his coach to punt. What a pussy.
And it's first and 10. Another interception. This quarterback, oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I bet you took a lot of shots. Boom, dead and down. Nothing more to say about this guy except maybe a eulogy.
Well, he was a violent alcoholic, a terrible father, and he did some nasty things to dogs. But, he was a great ball player. That's really what counts at the end of the day, right?
And it's first and 10. The 20. Here comes the defense. And he put the jets on and caught him from behind. First down and one. Quarterback passes for a touchdown. Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make him pay. And it's first and 10. He is fighting for every yard. And that's another turnover for the defense. Boom, dead and down. He just sent a message with that hit.
Yeah, the message was you can't kill the messenger, because he's going to kill you. But then he won't be able to read the message, because the messenger killed him. Going in circles.
And it's first and 10. He had nowhere to go and got nothing out of it. Second down and 10. Third down and the punter is warming up. Defense gave up a lot of yards on that pass play. They'll need to and that's a hell of a cheap shot. Gotta love it. Sometimes the best thing to do is just punt and let your defense get the ball back. And that punter gets paid way too much. No return on this punt. The defense will just down it.
I can't tell if he's smart or scared. Either way, the ball is down.
And it's first and 10. He broke free and has open field in front of him. And it's first and 10.
Keep a good mutant down.
And he finds open spaces running toward the end zone.
Turn on your jets, you son of a bitch.
And it's It's first and 10. Oh, and he might have just saved a touchdown on that deflection. The third quarter has ended, and we'll need a huge rally or a high death toll to make this one interesting. Second down and 10. And into the end zone for a touchdown. Once he got his hands on that pass, he was off to the races. Now, this should be easy, but with kickers, you never know. Straight through the uprights. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. Oh, what a punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size, because he just walked all over him. The offense wants to speed things up, so it signals a hurry up.
Yeah, same as
the defender's one speed just kicked in, and he punched his way out of that tackle. And he's off to the races. Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay.
Oh, man, he really wants it.
The quarterback shifts gears and goes into his hurry-up offense. Caught for the first down.
There's a bloody red head on the field.
No, that's their red penalty marker, Briggs. Looks like this one's coming back. Goes into the hurry-up formation to try to conserve time. At this rate, the QB is going to have more interceptions than completions. Boom! And like the Titanic, his ship just went down.
Hey, I almost got that mutant bingo. All I need is 77 to bite it.
And it's first and 10. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. He's rumbling and stumbling. He could go all the way. And that is caught for a first down. Oh, and the late hit arrives right on time. When it's your time to go, it's your time. And it's first and 10. I don't know whose eyes the QB is using, but if there were any... Oh, and you can bury that guy because he is dead.
Oh, did you see what number he was? I gotta check it off my dead mutant bingo card. I only need one more.
And it's first and 10. And the quarterback throws a murder ball, which will slice its way through any defensive player.
That's the way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
Oh, hold everything. everything. Looks like there's a penalty on the play. The offense changes the pace by going into a hurry up.
Does that mean the defense?
And the defense gets another pick. Man, rough day. Boom, dead end down.
He delivered the freaky fast ham sandwich with extra mustard for the death blow. Speaking of ham.
Oh, holy Montezuma's revenge. That's a crap your pants and die tackle. Oh, that Montezuma was very vengeful, wasn't he, Bricks? Wonder what made him so mad.
It was probably all the diarrhea.
Yeah, you're probably right.
Yeah, they probably ran out of toilet paper when he was in some all-inclusive resort, and he just got so mad and cursed everyone who came to Mexico forever to crap their pants. Sounds like he didn't really think it through, because, you know, he should have made it specifically for the owners of the inclusives, but, you know, not the guests.
What the fuck are you talking about?
I don't really know right now.
Holy crap, he runs straight into a mutant trap and dies. Reminds me of my breakfast cereal, the old Nut Crunch. In a hurry-up offense, there is no huddle, so neither team can put their players on the bench. Pass was good for 10 yards. And that'll bring up third down in inches. Perfect pass and a score! Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. And that's a returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, Bricks. It means he can return it for... You know what? Never mind. First and 10.
You know, this berserk dirty trick ain't fair to the QB.
Oh, now the offense is getting killed. Oh, he just cremated that guy. Oh, the unstoppable force meets the explodable object. And this werewolf is from London, I believe, signed in the offseason.
Yeah, I saw him train at Pink's hotel party the other night. His hair was perfect.
Better watch out. He'll rip your lungs out, Bricks. The offense lost their final quarterback. Lucky for them, they're on defense now, or the game would be over.
So all the other team has to do is punt to force a forfeit?
That would be correct, Bricks. Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers.
You gotta be kidding me! My sister could have made that kick!
Isn't your sister in a... The Nashville Lycans pulverize the opposition into a bloody mess, and they win this one by forfeit.
Yeah, but they just chewed them up and then puked them out. And then ate them up and puked them out.
They come up big today with a solid win, and the opposition will be licking their wounds on the long plane ride home.
I heard wounds taste just like chicken. How was it? Scrambles tomato soup.
Wounds. Good.
The MVP is about to inspire us with some words of wisdom. Yeah, right. Putting three words together for this guy is like you doing a Rubik's Cube.
What's a Rubik's Cube?
Moving on.